ups and downs, giving everything inside and out. And love strange, surreal and the dark. Think of the tender things that we were working on. Slow change may pull us apart. When a light gets in your heart, baby, don't you forget about me.
Detention!
I didn't mean to.
Detention!
Sandy, you can send the next student in now. What can I do for... Hello, Alex.
Principal Decker, you have a big cultural problem at this school. You have children being blatantly disrespectful to both adult and juvenile members of the community. I don't see anyone doing anything about it. As principal, you have an obligation
to... Alex! How many times have you been in my office this week?
Well, let's see this. Sixth time.
Six times. And what day is it?
Tuesday.
It's Tuesday. Morning.
What?
Morning. It is Tuesday morning. You've been to my office six times this week already to talk about school culture.
Well, I wouldn't have to be here so often if you'd actually listen to me and do something about it.
Alex, I have been listening to you. In fact, I've recently hired a dean of students to focus on student attention and with a particular focus on rehabilitation. I think you should spend some time there this afternoon and get to know this person.
Well, I'll see if I can swing by later.
No, I think you misunderstand me. You will be going to visit him this afternoon.
Oh, okay.
Also, before you go, do you know who keyed my car?
I have no idea, sir.
No idea. Well, that's very disappointing, Alex. Goodbye.
Bye. What's up, party people? Whoa, this new detention is intense. Don't wonder how much goes your field. This one didn't have a throwing machine, yeah?
I don't think you fully understand the purpose of detention.
Detention has no purpose. It's a system of oppression designed to suppress free expression. You feel me?
Don't touch my...
Ooh, touchy.
What?
The SWAT athlete lands in detention? What did you do? Miss a layup?
Not exactly.
What did you do, Carl?
I put a tack on the teacher's chair. Classic.
You don't take anything seriously, do you?
No. You're here too. Why are you in detention?
I can answer that. Destruction of school property.
Actually, it was destruction of Pedro's property.
Semantics. Destruction is destruction. What are you doing now?
Trying to destroy school property. What are you gonna do? Tell on me?
That's exactly what he's gonna do.
Someone has to be willing to maintain order. Put it back! I'm surprised to see you here, JC.
Yeah, me too. When's this thing gonna start?
Right now. My name is Mr. Howard, and I will be running your detention today.
So, what are we going to be doing?
No questions. Your job is to sit and listen. You guys are quite the Breakfast Club crew, aren't you? Besides, there's the prankster, the saboteur, the violent offender, the tattletale, and the athlete, I guess. That one's the same as the movie. Anyway, today we are going to do something new.
That sounds ominous.
It is. The five of you have made poor decisions. Each of you has made, in his or her own way, acted selfishly and without the regards for others.
Mr. Howard, I must...
It's Alex, right?
Yes, sir.
And you have a problem with the school culture.
I brought up this issue at least...
Let me cut you right there. You have a problem with how people are treated in this school. And you have done nothing but to complain about this to the principal.
Well, I'm not really sure what else I'm...
Well, and yet you yourself have been on the given end of the exact same things you complain about.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a model student. I have...
October 3rd, 2018, 1:46 p.m. You were seen licking all the flatware in the cafeteria. January 14th, 2019, 9:04 a.m. You were watched as you pilfered the lockers of your peers. April 10th, 2019, you are viewed in the parking lot keying the principal's car.
Hey!
That is unfair.
Why?
Because I didn't know that you knew about those things.
You need to learn how to control your anger. You need to learn that cheating is unacceptable. And you need to rethink all your choices. And you.
What? I need to watch where I'm going? Carry napkins all the time?
You're the captain of the basketball team, right?
Yeah.
And how's your team performing this year?
Terrible. I'm the only player out there. Everyone's attitude on the team stinks.
I wonder where that comes from. I guess that your little private sessions don't help the team that much.
Look, I can't fix how everyone else plays. I need to look out for my own future.
Inspiring words from a leader. You need to know what real leadership looks like.
So this is a great pep talk and all, but what exactly will we be doing and how long do we need to stay?
Actually, I'm just about finished. And as soon as I leave, you may do the same.
We can?
Yes, in fact, that is all your detention will tell today. Figure out how to leave? You may. Don't. You're in for a long night.
All night?
It's up to you.
Like an escape room?
Exactly. I've hidden three clues in this room. Each clue holds a two-digit answer, which leads up to a six-digit code. Use that six-digit code to unlock the door. And remember what I told you.
Found one.
How do you even know it's a clue? Okay then.
What's it say?
I don't know yet. One of you have the secret. Come clean and you'll get the first two digits. Think geometry, April 25th.
Okay, that's it for me, folks. I call this table right here.
What? I don't get it. What's geometry, April 25th?
We had a test that day. I know because I bombed it.
We all bombed it. None of us were adequately prepared.
Except when that happens, she usually grades us on a curve. Now my parents want to send me to summer school.
That's a bummer.
So why is this important?
I don't get it.
Me neither, but let's set it aside for now. The best way we're going to find clues is if we split up. You two go look backstage, Alex and I will look in the house, and you just stay where you are. So, did you really do all those things Mr. Howard said you did?
So it seems.
Why?
I don't really know why. I guess sometimes the world seems like a scary place, and I don't know why, but sometimes when I feel that way, I think, if you can't beat them, join them. You probably have no idea what I'm talking about.
No, I get it in a weird way, but do you ever think instead of joining them, it might be better to fight the good fight and try to make the world a less scary place?
Yeah, but sometimes I feel like I'm fighting that fight alone. I don't know.
I hear ya, but you don't want to end up like him.
That's a really good point.
Yeah.
found one.
Second two-digit code is 74. I just wanted to give Carl a taste of his own medicine.
Oh man, that wasn't funny. Is that what it feels like? I do need to rethink my choices.
Well, that was wrapped up in a neat little bow. If this was a play, some people would call that lazy writing.
Guys, one more clue to find, then we can get out of here.
Wait, but we still don't know what the first clue is.
Worry about that later. We still need to find the last clue.
I agree. Let's keep looking.
We're never getting out of here. This is where we live now. This is my home.
Did you change?
We've looked everywhere. Maybe they forgot to leave the last clue.
It doesn't matter if we still don't know what the first clue means.
When did you injure yourself? And where are our parents in all of this?
Guys, I have a confession to make. And I reacted to the first clue.
You do? What is it?
Please don't be mad at me.
Well, what's the answer?
I know why she didn't grab us on the curb.
Why?
Because I got a 98 on the geometry test.
How'd you even do that when there was stuff in class we haven't covered yet?
I might have got a sneak peek the night before.
You mean you cheated?
Yes.
You cheated, and now I have to go to summer school?
I'm sorry, I didn't think about how it would affect the rest of the class.
You didn't? Well, allow me to show you how I feel. Feeling angry? Take a deep breath and count to 10. P.S. If you hit her, the code will reset.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Wait! I haven't decided whether I'm gonna hit her or not.
Please don't hit me, Naomi. I'll confess everything. I didn't realize how it would affect everyone else. I'm sorry, I truly am.
Darn it, you're gonna confess everything?
Yes.
Even if it means you won't get elected to the student council? Even if it means you'll fail geometry?
Yes.
Fine. Shake on it.
Lazy, lazy writing.
What did I learn through all this? Well, I guess I learned that our actions have consequences. We all get frustrated with the world at times, but it's in those moments we should take a moment to consider what it is we're doing about it. Are the choices we make adding to the problem, or making things better? We all have that power, I suppose. For myself, it's something I'm still working on. I'm not gonna wrap things up in a neat little package for you just because I'm narrating. That would be lazy writing. Think of the tender things that we were working on. Slow change may pull us apart. When a light gets in your heart, baby, don't you forget about me.
Stop. above me. Look, my